So we're here in Emporia, Kansas. We got here 2 days ago. Today we picked up the players pack. Kayla was pretty excited about that. What, Kayla, first of all, what was your favorite part of being here in Emporia, Kansas so far?
So far, I like the players pack. I thought it was really nice. Field events yesterday were fun. I met some people in my division. Got to say hi to them. They were all nice.
What are you most looking forward to?
Looking forward to playing the courses, because back home I feel like we have a lot of wooded courses, and from what I've heard, these are more open courses, which I think I can do better at.
Cool.
Just hopefully doing well.
Well, let's get into the players pack. What'd you get?
Alright, so for the players pack, well, after we picked up my players pack, we went and hot stamped my own disc.
Cool.
So I got to do that, like a specific stamp to Junior Worlds, and then I got AJ Risley to sign it and Danny to sign it as well.
Awesome. What disc is that?
It is an EMAC Judge.
Sweet.
Doesn't have a weight on it. And then for the players pack, well, I actually, while I was hot stamping the disc, I also got some stickers as well. And then the players pack, I got a bag from Zuka, maybe for discs, but it has the Junior Worlds logo all over the sides.
Awesome.
Also has a pocket in the back. Oh, it's not a pocket, it has an open bottle. Got that. Also got this Dynamic Discs bag that everything's in. Got a, looks like Dynamic Discs white dry fit, I think.
Sweet. Yeah.
Dynamic Discs logo on the front, and then
oh, that's
Junior
awesome.
Worlds logo on the back.
That's awesome.
Then I got another shirt. Looks like it's a Latitude 64 diamond shirt with some type of bird on it.
Awesome.
Junior Worlds.
Oh, that's awesome. I like that.
And then I got my competitor badge.
Nice.
And I got a West Side Discs hat.
That's awesome. I like it. Nice.
Chose the
black
one. I think they had gray and like a lighter and darker gray as well. And then for discs, I got 4 discs. I got one from West Side, which was a warship. It is a 177. I think it's their like base plastic.
Nice.
And then I got a disc from Dynamic, which was the Evader, which has a, says 2021 PDGA Junior Disc Golf World Championships. It's the date of the tournament in Emporia, Kansas.
Is that Lucid Air?
It is Lucid Air, which feels really nice. Feels like it would be good to throw. And I don't see. Oh, it's a 155.
Nice.
And then I got a disc from Latitude. I got a Sapphire with a tournament specific stamp on it. The bear holding the Junior Worlds logo. This is a 163. I've actually been looking for a sapphire, so I'm excited to throw that. And then I got a disc from Disc Mania. I got a Magician.
Nice.
Didn't see a weight on this earlier. I don't think it has a weight on it, but it feels very domey.
It does look domey.
It's my first Disc Mania disc. I don't think I've ever thrown anything else Disc Mania.
Cool.
So, excited to try that out. And then I got some stickers. I got something about the Poria State University. Got a Phoenix Discs sticker.
Okay.
Got one free go-kart ride.
Nice.
Emporia State Disc Golf sticker. Got some raffle tickets for something. I forget what they said it was for. Last but not least, I got a Sherby. Well, wait.
Nice.
Not last but not least. Because I also got
a
paratrooper bag that has the Pennsylvania state flag all over it.
Pretty close to the camera so we can see it. That's awesome.
It's got the inserts that come with it. I think once we get back to Pennsylvania, it's going to be my main bag.
Awesome.
Yeah.
So that wraps up the player's pack. Is there anything so far that you didn't like on the trip?
No, I mean, the drive was definitely long. Took quite a while to get here, but it wasn't as bad as I thought. I mean, a 20-hour drive can only be so good, but it wasn't that bad. But
the sunburn. You look like you have some sunburn.
I do. It was very hot during the field events. Definitely got sunburn on my calves, and my neck, maybe a bit of my face, but that doesn't hurt as much.
All right, do you want to say any sort of goodbye or farewell?
Yeah, looking forward to playing the tournament starting Wednesday and having everyone supporting me, and all the support from back home is really comforting and gives definitely some reassurance. So thank you to everyone back home supporting me. And I think that's it.
All right. Do you want to punch the camera?